Hi, this is Toby again, and I'm gonna help you with some Counter-Strike Source SDK problems that I've received from you guys. So, some of you, when you start Hammer Edit, you'll only have one screen, and you might find something like this, and make it like that in some kind of way. Well, in my case, it started down here. So, I'll be back in 2 seconds. Okay, now I will teach you how to make some properties or whatever they're called, such as trees and vehicles and so sort of thing. You just click that little arrow up here and double click on the terrace you made, and just when you click your Unity tool and click on the map, you'll find one of these, and when you take your selection tool and drop click on it, damn it, you go in here and write PROP, and then we'll need a underscore and static static, and you'll end up with such thing, little. What the fuck they called? Okay, you should take the one here called World Model, and then click Browse over here, and you will get this kind of menu with everything almost. Here is some props. It'll take some time for it to load the entire list. So, but there are lots of great items in here too. Lots of boxes and so on and so on. Blah, blah, blah. Yeah, I'll also find foliage, which would be trees and such things, such nice things, and if you go down here, props, vehicles, you'll find a tank and some cars, which you cannot drive, but they're pretty good obstacles. Okay, and you might find this one called, where is that? Vehicles. I don't know if that's real vehicles, but it crashes my Source SDK every time I choose it. So let's just take, so we'll just take a tree. That tree, okay. Skins, one. Okay, and apply. And then cancel. And okay, the camera's pretty low on battery apparently. Oh well, that's my tree. I don't know if you can see it. It's right there. Okay, I'll be back in 2 seconds again. Okay, now for buy zones and bump sites and all those things, you go press your block tool. And you go over here in your texture menu and click browse, and you'll go down here to your search and filter or whatever it's called, and write trigger, trigger, and you'll take that one and you'll make a block or something. No, maybe not that big. Anyway, when you make that, you'll want to press Ctrl T and you will have this kind of menu. It will say func underscore detail. You'll go up here in this kind of menu, and you'll go up and you'll find one called func bizone. And here you can choose if it should be terrace bizone or counter terrace bat bizone. And if you go further up, you'll find func bomb target. And we'll also have funk breakable. So that's pretty much it. Thanks for watching and good luck with your map.